Don't worry, man.
I got 2 outboard engines. Whoa! Whoa!
Come in, my dear, and rest your soul. You must be the big bad man my granddaddy been chatting about. Tell me things about you, you know, when he visits, and about the others who wait for you. Now, we all dead from long time, but you, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I got a message to come here.
Can you hear them? Them calling your name, boy, must want you pretty bad, don't you think? Now, you do old Auntie Pulea Turner, maybe she help you. Maybe she can give you a little juju after all of this. Give you some magic to give the lawman the stink eye. Mm?
Look, this is all very, give me what?
Shh.
I think I got the wrong address.
Give me these things, Tommy. The Cubans, nasty, proud foo-foos. Been making my lovely Haitian boys shake their heads. Now they told the policeman where me been stashing my powders. They think it drugs. Them stupid. Now be a good boy, Tommy, and go and get the powders for Auntie Poulet.
Yeah, sure.
Let's take another call. But first, listeners, Vice City, remember, don't behead your girlfriend and take her head around on a stick. Hello, you're on K-Chat with Thor.
Hey, brother, my name is TJ. Your book is fresh, real fresh. Like, it's been a real inspiration and all that. It's most definitely on...
Don't move a muscle, chump.
I wasn't really into school all that much, but I hear you, Thor. So anyway, we have this fan club, right? And instead of naming it something like the Vice Lords of Valhalla, we gave it, like, a modern name. Keep it safe.
Rotterdam 17, Central, Peter IT.
What are you doing down?
Rotterdam 1, Central, Peter IT.
Under you?